headliner to all the top celebrities, to the Spielberg and the Kennedy, to the people who hold the music awards and rap you totally ignored. You're discriminated and you should see rap has earned a category. Never heard of Run DMC. Or me, yeah. JP, yeah. The Lady Casanova MC. Well, we're all rappers coming from the streets, but all around the world our music speaks. You mean to say you don't know how rap first started in the ghetto? We were talking about what we would do and see, and turned it into an industry. And I think that it's so unfair the way you act like we're not there. What do we have to do to show? We took it from the streets to the radio.